Bendigo and Adelaide Bank is about innovating for our customers. We're large enough to be relevant and small enough to be nimble. We've been doing a global first use case of using generative AI with MongoDB to reduce the migration times for legacy applications by 90%, so we can respond really quickly to our 2.5 million customers. The two challenges we have with legacy relational databases is the amount of knowledge that is required by database administrators to look after them, and then from a migration perspective, once again, the amount of knowledge and high touch requirements to migrate them to a new database. What we needed was to API enable and cloud enable the application. It's about turning our organisation and its technology systems into Lego blocks that can be used by different applications in different ways. MongoDB and the Bendigo and Adelaide team were able to do that using generative AI.
Our testers are the most important people here. Those environments have to be pristine and have to be exactly like it would be for a customer. Prior to working with MongoDB, we worked very manually. When we manually test, it takes such a long time. A test script might take 2 weeks.
Generative AI in this specific use case enables us to modernise these applications, which I don't think we could have modernised previously. And once we've modernised it, it enables our teams to work quickly for our customers. We use the generative AI to understand how the application worked. We generated automated test scripts, and then we rewrote the application. The results from this included 1/10 of the cost and 90% less human effort in actually migrating these legacy applications.
We went from 80 hours to 5 minutes. I validated that 3 times because the result was 5 minutes.
I knew this was a game changer, not for just Bendigo and Adelaide and MongoDB, but whole of industry. Our partnership will continue with MongoDB. We're actually going to accelerate our use of the generative AI process. We're going to apply it to our core teller system and new payments platform. So two critical parts of our bank, and really demonstrates our confidence and ability of both organisations to make a difference.